the stuff that I've been doing for like the last 3 years is the hybrid off-grid power systems. I've been helping with the planning at the start. So a customer wants to build an off-grid system and they have an idea for how much wind, solar, battery. So you'll always have like a controller that runs the whole system that sort of conducts the orchestra, says, yeah, less solar, charge the battery a bit more, start a diesel generator.